OTK announcement. Like, remember this?
Can we get a B-res on Zulace, please? I feel like I ask this every single week. Can we get the guy up? Whoa, whoa, clear comms.
Oh, God, I love Tibbs. He's so stupid. That wasn't a Razer headset. Why did we do this? We were such WoW. I love it how we all came from WoW and we're just losers. Like, that's the best part about all this, is we were just a bunch of dorks who played WoW. That's what's live. Rich told us to put his best acting and his best casting he ever had in the video so people know who he is. He's like, you gotta put those in for me, please.
Gotta go, babe.
Man, he's come so far. Sleeping with the teddy bear or sleeping with me in Malkova? What the fuck? Someone said back when OTK wasn't sponsored to Oblivion. Bro, I wish we were sponsored to Oblivion. What the fuck? Oblivion, sponsor us. We don't have any sponsors besides Razer. Thank you, Razer.
6-piece spicy nuggets, a large drink, a large...
And game fuel.
Large Dr. Pepper with light ice. And that's for the first...
Yeah, remember Artesian? That was our sponsor.
Order. Multiple orders, by the way. Second order, could I get a large drink, a large Dr. Pepper? And also for the third order...
Come on, dude!
There's copyright here.
For the third order...
Sorry, there's a podcast called Wine About that would copyright that.
And for the fourth order, could I get...
I say a slur. I say the slur. I didn't want to say it. Bro, can we all admit that I had a glow up? Like, look at that bald-ass egg.
Sinak?
Chat, I'm wearing a fucking Fortnite shirt I got at Walmart in the kids section, alright? Kids are running away when they see me walk through there. You know, like, I'm fat here. I have a egg-shaped head. I have this gross-ass beard. Like, I look like Mr. Potato Head. I actually think I had such a glow-up compared to what I looked like then. Mods, poll it. Am I better looking now or then? I think I'm better looking now than I was back then. Look. Especially with this headset. Oh, yeah, for sure. Come on. I look like shit. I look like shit. I think the worst sight time I ever looked was Ms. Kiff, no eyebrows. I legitimately hated myself for this.
Is it my turn?
I was actually ugly. Look at this. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god. Oh my god. I look so ugly. I look, if you're saying Tyler, then you're insulting the man. All right, Tyler was way better looking than I was. I was ugly, dude.
Get the robe.
My best features are probably, my eyebrows. I'd say probably my eyebrows. And the fact that I shaved them off, it just made me look like a fucking, like a doorknob. I don't know. I look hideous.
It's time.
Yo.
Yo. Fuck yeah, it's time. Bam, 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 bam. Fuck yeah, dude. Chat, you say I look better then? Shut up. You're such a sack of shit, chat. You really are. This guy said cringe kiff. Bro, you've been subbed to me for 17 months. When was 17 months ago?
Yo.
January 22nd, 2022.
Cringe kiff.
What was I doing January 22nd, 2022? 2021. What was I doing January 2nd, 2021? 20.
Yo.
Sinak, check your DMs. What was I doing January 2nd, 2020? I was making OTK for the first time. Yeah, they thought this was funny to put and Midskiff at the end of it, and it was. Because a lot of people didn't understand why I was in it. They're like, why would you want Midskiff in the work when you're a WoW?